When his labor did cease, he departed in peace, and he rested in